Hunter. Level Leanne. I'll be singing The Beast of Pirates Bay. Rather weary travelers, I have a tale to tell. It might just save your life, but only if you listen well. There before the breaker, and just around the way. There's a sign that says beware, the beast of Pirates Bay. Threw in the sea. He ate so many sailors, now he's bigger than a tree. His teeth are sharp as scissors, and his claws, they are like knives. And if you think he's ugly, wait till you see his inside. Don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. If you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up and spit you out, you better stay away. Meet the sign that says beware the beast of pirates. From hell to eat the souls of pirates and other ne'er do well. Some may don't believe it, as for me, I've got a hunch. But we used to have some pirates here, but he ate them all for lunch. Don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. If you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up and spit you out, you better stay away. Says beware the beast of Pirates Bay. Oh, Captain Hook, you've heard of him. He came from Pirates Bay. Seems his old nemesis had nearly gone away. He reached into the water to grab Peter Pan. There was a crunch and a scream. And now that scurvy captain has got hooks on both his hands. Don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. If you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up and spit you out, you better stay away. Heed the sign that says beware the beast of Pirates Bay. The black beard's a pirate, know for what he's feared. It's mostly for the dark imposing color of his beard. Saw the beast and now no one is scared of him because his beard turns white and all agree he looks like Santa Claus. Don't you sail and don't you row and certainly don't you swim. If you aren't careful you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up and spit you out, you better stay away. Heed the sign that says beware the beast of Pirates Bay. Empty, it's only you and me. And if you care, I'd like to share how this song came to be. So come a little closer if you really want to know. Very sad and woeful tale happened so long ago. I was just a little boy when I came to Pirates Bay. There I saw a creature that was very much dismayed, with a harpoon's dorsal fin and a hook stuck in his side. This mighty whale was in such pain we both began to cry. I pushed and I shoved, but he wouldn't give way. And to the deeper waters of our shallow Pirate's Bay, beast of Pirates Bay. What'd it say? Don't you sail and don't you row, and certainly don't you swim. If you aren't careful, you'll end up inside of him. He'll eat you up and spit you out. You better stay away.